My lord, I knew you could not be killed. I never lost faith.
Return to Sparta and prepare for battle.
But our brothers are dead.
You can still hold a sword. Spartans do not surrender. Do as your god commands.
And what of you, my lord?
I am going after Zeus. It seems I still have allies on Olympus.
Zeus, Olympus, and the blade which holds all your power will forevermore be out of reach. Your only hope is to find the Sisters of Fate and travel back through time to the moment Zeus betrayed you, for only then will he truly be vulnerable. Kratos, to succeed, you will need more help than I can give. My Titan brother slumbers deep inside his mountain prison. Go. It is time he was awakened. You must free the Pegasus, Kratos. It is your only passage to the Sisters of Fate.
Ah! God of war, you live.
I no longer walk with the gods. Who has placed you in this torment?
Zeus. My only crime was helping mankind. When I took the fires of Olympus to the mortals, Zeus considered it a betrayal. As punishment, he made me mortal and condemned me to be savagely consumed every day by this cursed bird. And then, with the fall of night, I am healed. How long have I been here? How long have I suffered this curse? I truly do not know. Ghost of Sparta, release me from my torment!
freed Prometheus from the torment of the gods. His flesh has tainted the fires of Olympus and embodied it with the power of the Titans. These ashes will give you great strength, Kratos. Take them within you and use this strength to defeat your enemies. Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos. Kratos, behold the island of creation, home to the Sisters of Fate. Here, the path to your true destiny begins. The island is fraught with danger. It was created to prevent all from reaching the three Sisters of Fate. The power of the Sisters will allow you to return to that moment when Zeus betrayed and killed you, Kratos, thus changing your fate and the fate of others.